Now, just into the newsroom, the Indiana State Department of Health has reported another 4,879 COVID-19 cases right here in the state of Indiana. That brings the state's case total to more than 219,000. 63 more COVID-19 deaths were reported statewide. One new death was reported in Clinton, Fulton, and Miami counties. Tippecanoe County had 177 more cases diagnosed and no new deaths. As always, for a county-by-county breakdown, head to our website that is WLFI.com.